After being on the top of Roblox content creation for a long time, ItsFunneh is slowly going down. People have noticed a vast change in Funny's content for some time. For the past few months, ItsFunneh's content and views have gone pretty low, and there are several reasons why people aren't taking an interest in her content anymore. Here are some of them. Number 5. New competition. One of the biggest factors behind the decline of Funny's channel is the gradual increase in competition. In the last year or two, hundreds of content creators have emerged on the platform. In such a situation, people tend to watch those YouTubers who give time to their content and provide videos regularly. On the other hand, Funny has been quite irregular with her videos. Some of her viewers are searching the platform for other content creators and thus subscribing to their channel. Therefore, Funny's subscriber count is taking a hit and she's losing her audience rapidly. Number 4. Rumors. Roblox has been a subject of controversy for the past few months. There are so many new things that have surfaced about different people. This type of news has left the Roblox community in shock. Many rumors about different people have emerged, and players are still wondering if there's anything else left to hear about anybody this year. ItsFunneh was also a major victim of this year's controversy on Roblox. Many rumors suggested that Funny was pregnant, although many players refused to believe that when they heard for the first time, there were lots of doubts and questions left behind. Funny didn't respond to any of the rumors, and many players' doubts began to grow. As a result, Funny's audience began to drop. After these rumors were proved false, peace made its way into the community again, but the damage had been done, and Funny lost many followers during these allegations. Number 3. No interaction. Whenever a content creator becomes popular or hits a new milestone, people always expect them to do something special. Whatever they do, their viewers always enjoy that special video and support their favorite YouTuber even more. There are numerous ways that these YouTubers interact with their fans. They do giveaways, a Q&A video, or just read the countless messages of love and support from their fans. The best person in this regard is CookieSwirlC. Nobody interacts with their fans more than the queen of Roblox YouTube herself. She takes a lot of time to meet her fans and talk to them. Even when she's at home, she reads many emails and messages that kids send her and tries to respond to as many messages as she can. Funny, on the other hand, is receiving a lot of criticism. According to her fans, she and her crew have been quite disconnected from the fans. They are not making anything special lately, no giveaways or any interaction. Earlier, Funny used to arrange meet and greets events for her fans, but now she doesn't even manage those too. Her fans feel like she doesn't care much about her fans or the channel anymore. Number 2. Priorities. There's nothing new in YouTubers going in other directions. Often at times, they create new channels to pursue other types of content for success. Mostly these are associated with gaming channels, where any new game can cause a shift of content for a lot of YouTubers. According to them, it is a spectacular move as any new game catches a lot of attention, and many people watch the gameplay to see how their favorite content creator reviews them. The same goes for ItsFunneh. A few months earlier, Funny made a shift in content and started playing Minecraft when the game suddenly introduced a new update and caught everyone's attention. The concern, however, is greater this time. People believe that Funny is bored of Roblox and wants to try out something else for new content. She's not given Roblox much of her time as she used to and is looking for new ventures. Number 1. Lack of content. The biggest reason ItsFunneh is losing her audience is because her content is no more interesting. Many viewers have been complaining about the lack of ideas and even proper editing skills that she once used on her videos. Her views are slowly declining, and her videos are not even hitting marks, which were normal for ItsFunneh 1 or 2 years ago. One of the biggest reasons about this is the speculation that ItsFunneh and the crew have become greedy. There are lots of rumors going around that ItsFunneh is making videos only for money. The crew isn't working with the same commitment that they had a while back because they've built such a huge audience. ItsFunneh is earning a lot even from average videos. So people are thinking that they're not making good videos because such poor quality content is also earning them the same amount of money as good quality content. It's up to Funny to realize what's going on in her channel and work her way back to the top. She still has a lot of potential and the crew can still be her support. If she's busy with other personal matters, she needs to inform her audience so they know she isn't doing anything wrong with them.